The lagoon at Magic Island is finally open again after a sailboat ran aground last week. On Wednesday night, the vessel became stuck on the rocks for several days. Concern about debris and other hazards from the vessel prompted the city to close the lagoon on Friday. The boat was removed on Sunday, and the city says the lagoon is back open to swimmers.